5 minutes.
Centuries ago, the people of Ekrutik City built two towers, 9 tiers each, reaching high up into the sky. The Bell Tower and the Brass Tower. The towers attracted 2 legendary Pokemon guardians. Ho-Oh, Guardian of the Skies. Guardian of the Seas. Ho-Oh rested atop the Bell Tower, but the Brass Tower was the roost of the legendary Lugia. The people would commune with the Pokémon, and a harmonious friendship grew between them. Until one fateful night, 150 years ago, as the tower was bathed in moonlight.
Then Lugia's peaceful rest was disturbed by the tumult of a lightning storm. The storm grew. The sky filled with lightning. The city shook with the sound of thunder. Until a tremendous thunderbolt came down and struck the tower. Setting the lofty spire ablaze. Until it became a mighty inferno. Then Lugia flapped its wings and summoned a powerful wind to extinguish the fire. But the fire threatened to spread to the rest of the city. So Lugia called for rain, and the skies above Ekrutik City answered. The rain battled with the fire, fighting back the flames until the fire was vanquished. After that dreadful night, a new day dawned with the morning sun. Overcome by the destruction the fire had wrought, Lugia fled. Hiding in the ocean's depths, awaiting the call of someone pure of heart before it can return to Ekrutik City. To this day, the ruins of the burned tower remain, a is a reminder of what was lost.
And what will be again.